Well, Tom and Tiffany, of those seven high school students that were in that accident that happened just right behind me, one of those students is still very shaken up about what he says could have been a very much worse accident.
A terrifying night for seven teenagers in Salem, all high school football players returning from a team function around 9 o'clock Thursday night when they crashed. Take a look at what's left of the car. Police say the crash could have ended much worse than it did.
They left the roadway on a slight curve, went off the road, and they ended up hitting a fairly large oak tree and a telephone pole almost simultaneously, which sheared the telephone pole off.
Then the car rolled over onto its roof. The students were between the ages of 15 and 16, and this Volvo they were riding in was totaled. Police say the vehicle only has six seat belts, but seven were in the car at the time of the accident.
The investigation will determine whether or not they were wearing their seat belts.
Jake Poor was one of the students in the car. No one was seriously injured, but Poor recounts what he calls a frightening experience.
I was looking for song on the iPod, and you know, I look up at the speedometer and he's going at least 80, and I'm about to say something and he just hits that corner hard and we go off into a ditch, and it just got really dark and it was really loud when it happened.
After the students got out of the mangled car, Poor called 911 and his mother, who rushed to the scene of the accident.
To see your son lying like that with blood all over him, it was just the most frightening experience I'd ever had.
Now, at this hour, we still don't know if charges will be filed in this incident. And as this investigation continues, police tell us that they're still trying to figure out who was and who was not wearing a seatbelt at the time of the accident. We're live in Salem tonight. Melinda Davenport, WMUR News 9.